5, hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Get to the sea ice! We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that, we're on our way!
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat on the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NAS team.
Something has happened.
Well, it appears to be an explosion. Everything
reports remain sketchy and unconfirmed.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Maybe the start of something larger, but no word yet on whether Laura Sand was among the victims. Or may have been a suicide mission.
Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates. Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to ask about John.
Yes, sir.
Oh, here is lovely this time of the year.
There's Camaros, man. Let's go. Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him. Perfect. Move out. What the hell's going on up there? It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
You want to follow me now?
Thank you.
and 3R. Will not be available for some time.
capture fuel and rearm. We will not be available for some time.